720-971-9436. All right, $43 million. Oh my gosh, that's the price for Harry and Meghan's wedding. That's not reality for most of us, so let's show you some royal designs on a dime at ARC thrift stores. Here's how you can make us feel like a king and queen. We have Maggie Civic. All right, Maggie, I love all this stuff. This is so much fun.
So exciting.
First of all, let's talk about this. Let's get the big stuff out of the way.
Sure.
ARC helps so many people.
Yes.
Let's start with that.
Yes, our mission is to enhance the lives of people right here in Colorado with intellectual and developmental disabilities. That's our goal in life.
Well, you guys do a great job at that.
Yes.
I know that I have the truck come up, like I literally once every month, 2 months. Yeah, I tell my boys, come on, we got stuff to do.
Every time you shop or donate, you're helping a great cause.
All right, so here we go. We're gonna talk about if you wanna celebrate, but you don't have the money to go out and buy all that stuff, and who does? Look at what you've done here. You have great finds for us. So let's talk about, well, first of all, you're wearing comfy PJs.
Yes, we're all about this royal watch party.
4:30 in the morning,
yes,
girl.
Yes, getting up super early
yes.
with your fun. I mean, any excuse to have a glamorous slumber party, I'm in.
And you can
find
have the hat to go with
it. Is this
it?
The greatest?
Did you bring me a hat?
Absolutely.
Oh, you did.
And these are completely homemade. You can 100% make these yourself. Head on into ARC. We have these hats available. And then this is a child's tutu. Oh, that looks amazing, especially with your dress. A child's tutu and a hat and a little hot glue can go a long way.
Oh my gosh,
making these fabulous hats.
Right there.
You've got to have a fun hat to go with the PJs. Invite your girlfriends, pour some mimosas. Oh.
Yes. Well, speaking, or we can have a spot of tea.
Yes.
Would you like a spot of tea? We even have, I knocked off the leaves.
All of these items were found.
Yeah.
Yes. Brick-rack section of ARC thrift stores at a great deal. Your friends will be so impressed if you have real tea set to serve your tea.
You know, we were talking before the show, too, where a lot of people don't, I mean, I had fine china at my wedding. Mm-hmm. Never came out of the box.
It's all at ARC now.
Everything. So many people donate their fine china to ARC now.
Absolutely.
I mean, we're talking Linux, really expensive
beautiful,
stuff.
Beautiful, very expensive.
That you can find, and you can have it right here for your little tea parties.
And it's a great
look
deal.
Look at this. Look at this here.
Oh, we
look
love this piece. You
I
can wanna, make
I
yourself.
I break it, though. You know I will.
Is that gorgeous?
Look how pretty that is.
This, all of these items were found at one ARC store.
One store?
We didn't even have to go to multiple stores. It was at one store, our Pecos location, everything you see.
Now, in addition to that, you've got some ideas that we can do here, right? So, now you have a sale every Saturday.
Yes, every Saturday.
I mean, people need to know that.
Yes.
Whether it's royal or not.
Absolutely. Most items 50% off. And then another kind of unknown sale is our Tuesday Senior Day. And the special thing about our Senior Day is it's 55 and older, which is very unique. A lot of times you have to be 65, so come on in on Tuesdays, you get a great deal as well.
So if you're gonna have a fun party, especially, whether it be something like this, you don't even have to do something like this. It could just be a random party that
every
you
kind of
do.
Party you could think
you
of.
You could think of, look at all the fun stuff, look at the jewelry.
Oh,
can you show off
the costume jewelry is fantastic. Great
this.
For the royal wedding parties.
Oh, I should have had these on for the show, girl.
And
look
fun PJs, and if you're making your husband get up early with you as well, you have lovely top
stop
hats,
it.
Right?
Stop it,
so
what
much
do you
fun.
Think?
It's
can
just a fun time. And such a deal, you know? Yeah. We just have these great prices and treasures like you wouldn't believe on every
Well, I think that's the key is the treasures. Can I tell what this is?
You can.
This is so awesome. Watch this.
So
look at this piece of cake, everybody. I'm gonna get it on six over here. Watch this. Look at this. You know what this is? Look, I'm gonna stick my hand in there. It's not real. It
it's
looks real.
Cake.
That's hay. That is hay. It's like for your favorite horse. He gets his own cake right there.
We think
you never know what you're going to find.
Like a fake piece of wedding cake, maybe? We're not sure. I mean, at ARC, you kind of walk down the aisle and you go,
you never know
this?
What you're going to find. You can find Linux china or you can find a hay cake.
Mm-hmm.
It's just like that. You never know. So this is one of those things where, again, if you want to have fun with your friends,
yes.
whether it be pajamas or a fun hat or some costume jewelry, you might even find some really fancy china that you never knew you had.
Absolutely.
Or needed. That's the key.
That
not
is
so
the
much
key.
What you had, but what you needed. Let's reinforce what ARC does.
Our goal is to raise money to help people with intellectual and developmental disabilities. So we are the funding arm of the 14 ARC chapters right here in Colorado. Every time you shop or donate, you're helping those 14 chapters.
I love that, 14. Now, this isn't the only little event that you have things for people,
yes.
right? You actually have one coming up right around my birthday in September.
Yes, September. So this is our 50th anniversary year. We've been open for 50 years. Our first store opened in 1968 on Broadway, and we're celebrating with a giant gala that'll take place at the Hyatt on September 8th.
I love it. All right, Maggie, thank you so much. Royal Designs on a Dime are at your local ARC thrift store, arcthrift.com. arcthrift.org offers all they do and their planned events. That's arcthrift.org. All right, thanks for being with us on Mile High Living. We will see you tomorrow at 11:30 a.m. Have a great day. There you go. Oh my gosh.
Thank you so much.
That was fun.
That was easy peasy.
Did we get